I'm just teasing. And then, yeah. It must have been somewhere I wasn't. I'm just saying,
he was somewhere. He was over at the daiquiri bar.
Ryan Adams has got nothing on you. I just need, you know what we need is we need Mountain Dew. And then it would happen. It's true.
I do kind of want to work
with
Sandy.
Sandy
McCrevice. That's what I want to write. That's
Sandy
McCrevice. That was Sandy McCrevice.
I got sand in my drink.
It feels so good.
I got sand in my
crevice. I love it.
Sand, what do you think? I got sand in my crevice.
All over my
mind. Sand in my drink.
It's all over my mind.
Sand in my crevice.
You don't actually mean any others. It just looks like an R. Kelly song. He just starts talking about being in a closet or something.
Sorry, because we're there. Could you throw in Lenny Kravitz?
No, Lenny Kravitz actually writes songs. At least he wants to.
I got sand in Lenny Kravitz. Whatever that means, I don't know.
I got sand in Lenny Kravitz. So
no, in Lenny Kravitz, but whatever.
You guys are like, I paid for this.
Seriously?
I'm already on a beach and there's sand in my crevice, and they're singing about it. So, cheers to over a decade of us independently wasting your money.